darlings, today's video is have to look chic on a budget when it's cold. I will share with you my classy must-haves, so if you are interested in, please continue watching. The first in my list is white color and neutrals in autumn and winter time. White color makes everything look sophisticated and chic. Most people prefer dark colors in autumn, so wear white or neutral clothes if weather conditions allow it. The next is blazer. Classy items always look more chic. Blazer looks great with casual clothes and can completely transform your look, so find your ideal blazer for everyday outfits. Tweed fabric is ultimate classic. Classy clothes always look more chic, but be careful cause formal outfits can age you. For example, in my everyday life, I prefer wear this tweed set separate. Then in my list is neutral coat. Of course, classic camel coat or trench coat are the best options, but I decided to show you this 480 coat in cream color as alternative to puffer jacket. It's comfy and still looks classy. The last in this list is black leather leggings or pants. I think leather looks so stylish in combination with classy pieces, so find your perfect fitting pair. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like my tips how to look chic and elegant on a budget. Bye!